Shubha, how are you? I was speaking to my friend over the phone and also chatting with my friend Ravi. Shubha said, "Hey, Meghala, shall we go for shopping?" "Oh yeah, I'm always ready. But where is my phone? My phone. Did you see my phone? Toastmasters and guests. Did you know where my phone was? I worked in the software industry for 9 years. I worked in a software company for 4 years and became a Ghazini. Then I landed up in the world's largest, greatest, and the loveliest of companies, Oracle. On a Friday morning, I came to the reception and found that the doors were not opening. I forgot my ID card. And I went and asked the security, ma'am, excuse me, can you give me an ID card? She gave me. On Monday morning, I came to the office and realized that the doors were not opening again. I forgot 2 ID cards this time, original card and the temporary card. I went and told the lady, excuse me, madam, I forgot my ID card. She checked the registry and told, excuse me, madam, you have 2 ID cards at home, original card and the temporary card. We can't give you another temporary card. Sorry, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am, please. No way, ma'am, sorry. So, I went all the way to the home in this brand new traffic for 1.5 hours and brought home the 2 ID cards.
Seriously?
I became a Ghazini who forgets everything. 1 year later, I got married. Normally, men are the persons who forget everything. But in my case, my husband remembered everything. He is the person who remembers everything. Birthdays, wedding days, the first day when we met, the first day when we fought, everything. His memory is very good. But my memory? Ghazini. 9 months later after my marriage, I was blessed with a baby girl, Viba. When she was 7 months old, I took her in my arms and I went to a park. We were having the best moments in the park. We were enjoying a lot. Suddenly I started shouting, excuse me, ma'am, will you find my daughter? Viba, excuse me, ma'am. Viba, 7 months old, pink frog. You find her. Excuse me, sir. 7 months. Girl. Frog. Pink. Find. Lost. Excuse me, madam. Viva! Viva, where are you? An old lady told me, Betty, are you searching for the baby in your arms? Oh, yes. Thank you, madam. My daughter was sarcastically smiling at me. Then later one day, my husband gave me a first gift after marriage, after 2 years of marriage. That is a bright red, beautiful Hero Pleasure. I started commuting to my office, this office, for 10 minutes daily in Hero Pleasure. I was happily driving, but within 1 week, I lost 1 key. He was frustrated, but still, there is one more key, isn't it? I started using it. And one day morning, I took my purse and I put my purse inside the back cabin and locked it. We can't open it. We can't open the scooters, you know it, right? When I was about to start the bike, I realized that I kept the key also inside my purse and locked it. Oh my God! I fumbled, I tumbled, I mumbled. My husband was not there. If I tell him, he will really shout at me. So, I went to a mechanic shop and I asked him, Anna, gaadi key ulligide aakitu, please help maadi. Translation, Vaya, brother, I kept the bike keys in my bike. back cabin, so please come and help me. He came with a big iron rod and broke open my bike. My heart broke. Obviously, my husband's heart also broke into pieces. First gift to his wife. How would he feel? Frustrated by this saga of forgetting things a lot. Frustrated by this Ghazini saga, I went to your doctor. Dr. Shetty, who is also a communication specialist. The doctor said, "Excuse me, Meghala, it's okay to forget things. You know something? Anything which is used less becomes useless. You're not using your brain. That's why you forget things. Go use your brain." I guess even more puzzled. He said, "Meghala, join in Toastmasters club like me." And that's how I ended up in Orators club. 1 month after joining this club, I started taking various roles and took up officer roles like SAA and VP Public Relations. 1 year after joining this club, the ultimate thing happened. I took up VP Education role. This is the role where I use the brain to the maximum. I worked day in and day out, and slowly, session by session, day by day, week by week, I found some differences in the memory. 6 months after working at VP Education, the president-elect called me and told, "Meghala, nobody has nominated for this VP Education role. Nobody has dared to do it. So could you please do it again?" I said, "Okay, let me do it." So 1 year after taking this role, I realized what happened to my brain. I can remember the speech titles of a lot of people. I can remember the dress which wife wore during his first speech. I can remember who laughs at me, who stares at me for the speeches. Beware. From Ghazini to a person who can surprise everyone with a brain. It's because of taking orators. VP Education role. I hope Ravi will be happy.